Cranberry and Ruby Grapefruit Compote Recipe. Tangy and refreshing delight, Cranberry and Ruby Grapefruit Compote Recipe. Introduction. When it comes to adding a burst of tangy flavor to your meals, nothing beats the zesty combination of cranberries and ruby grapefruit. This delightful compote recipe offers a perfect balance of sweetness and tartness, making it an ideal accompaniment to a variety of dishes. Whether you're looking to enhance your breakfast spread, elevate a savory meal, or simply enjoy a delectable dessert, this cranberry and ruby grapefruit compote is sure to please your taste buds. So, let's dive into the recipe and explore the harmonious blend of flavors that awaits. Ingredients: 2 cups fresh or frozen cranberries, 2 ruby grapefruits, 1 cup granulated sugar, 1 cinnamon stick, 1/2 teaspoon vanilla extract, 1/4 cup water. Instructions: prepare the cranberries, rinse the cranberries thoroughly, and remove any stems or leaves. If using frozen cranberries, allow them to thaw before proceeding. Peel and segment the grapefruits, using a sharp knife, cut off the top and bottom of each grapefruit. Place the grapefruit on one of the flat ends and carefully slice off the peel, following the curve of the fruit from top to bottom. Once the peel is removed, hold the grapefruit over a bowl and carefully cut along the membranes to release the segments. Repeat the process with the second grapefruit. Combine the ingredients. In a medium-sized saucepan, combine the cranberries, grapefruit segments, granulated sugar, cinnamon stick, vanilla extract, and water. Stir gently to combine all the ingredients. Cook the compote, place the saucepan over medium heat, and bring the mixture to a simmer. Reduce the heat to low and allow the compote to cook for approximately 15 to 20 minutes, stirring occasionally until the cranberries burst and the mixture thickens slightly. Adjust the sweetness, taste the compote, and, if desired, add more sugar according to your preference. Stir until the sugar dissolves completely. Remove from heat and cool. Once the compote has reached your desired consistency, remove the saucepan from the heat and let it cool for a few minutes. Remove the cinnamon stick from the mixture. Serve and enjoy. Transfer the cranberry and ruby grapefruit compote to a jar or airtight container. Let it cool completely before refrigerating. The compote can be stored in the refrigerator for up to a week. Serve it chilled alongside yogurt, oatmeal, pancakes, or as a topping for roasted meats and poultry. It can also be used as a filling for tarts or as a condiment with cheese. Conclusion: the cranberry and ruby grapefruit compote recipe is a simple yet exquisite way to infuse your meals with a delightful tangy flavor. The vibrant colors and refreshing taste of this compote make it a versatile addition to your culinary repertoire. So, why not add a touch of zing to your breakfast or surprise your guests with a unique accompaniment to savory dishes? Embrace the sweet and tart symphony of cranberries and ruby grapefruit with this delectable compote, and elevate your meals to new heights of deliciousness.